Thanks for speaking with Lorry Hughes this morning from Reward Minerals. Lorry, morning.
Good morning, Andrew.
Look, you've had a big presentation out this week regarding an acquisition and a capital raise. Just firstly, Lorry, as far as the capital raise, a bit of an unusual approach, this one. Tell us a bit more as to how it's been structured.
Yes. So on Monday, we released a notice of meeting. We're required to get shareholder approval to complete this transaction of acquiring the Beyondie Potash project. And it's contingent also on a capital raising. So the details, it's unusual, you say, and that's because everyone knows about the capital raising because we've detailed it in the notice of meeting because shareholders get to vote on it. And it's a little bit unusual, definitely, because normally, if you're going to do a placement, everything's sort of kept under close wrap until the placement's completed and then you announce it. In this case, everyone knows and they should understand that to get the maximum benefit of this entitlement offer, the best way to be is be a shareholder.
So, Lorry, looking to raise in the region of 22.8 million, what can you tell us in terms of the timing and the rough timetable moving forward for this?
Yeah, so the shareholder approval meeting is set for the 9th of January, 2024. And immediately after that, we will release a prospectus for the entitlements issue. And it will be a 2-for-1 renounceable entitlement issue at 5 cents per share with a 1-for-2 attached option at 3-year option at 10 cents a share. And that, importantly, that's a renounceable offer. So shareholders will have an opportunity to, if they're not in a position or they don't want to take up their full entitlements, they can actually trade them away on the market. So there'll be a period of time when they can do that on the ASX. And that will essentially put those shares in the hands of people that want to take up the rights on the entitlements.
And Lorry, as you say, the reason behind this raise is for the acquisition of the Beyondie project. Just for those not familiar, tell us a bit about the asset.
Well, we're very pleased. So we've negotiated to buy the whole Beyondie project, including a recently operating approximately 90,000 tonne per annum nameplate capacity potash plant. It was only operating 2.5 months ago. It's a perfect site for us to pilot at scale Reward's new processing technology. It has to be said, it's very rare for an opportunity like this to come along. We've been able to acquire it for $15 million up front in this deal with a trailing $5 million final fee by end of June 2025. So we're really quite pleased that we can secure such an important piece of processing technology that we require anyway. So in August this year, we put out a scoping study whereby we would build a plant for a cost of about $180 to $200 million. And most of those components are in this plant that we're purchasing now. So it's a nice fit.
I suppose it would be good to get your view. Potash has had a bit of a tough run lately. What's giving you optimism looking forward for the sector?
Well, the tough run has really been driven about the inability to be successful in terms of this project and another project prior and a couple of projects prior. And it's all about the processing and the flow sheet for us. So this will, going into 2024, the first step is to complete the transaction by the end of January or thereabouts, and then immediately get to work in implementing a site reconfiguration plan, where we'll be looking to change how the evaporation ponds are set up, change some of the processes within the plant and removing others from the circuit. So The negativity in the market has really been driven about the lack of success from the players.
And so 2024, Lorry, you feel set to be a big year for Reward Minerals. You see plenty of upside from where your current share price is now.
I believe so. I mean, we've got a job ahead of us. We've got to build a team to complement our highly experienced processing team in-house. And get on the ground operationally as quickly as we can.
Always good to speak, Lorry. Thanks for your time.
All right. Thank you, Andrew.